There are quite a lot of subtractive synthesizers.